Hello, 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 and welcome to my latest video to come on my channel of December 2014. This is Ash, and I hope you're keeping well. And this is a review of another model bus. And this is the last of the Irish gems that I have in my model bus collection. This is the Corgi Original Omnibus Volvo B7TL with the East Lancashire Viking bodywork. Also, this is known as the Millennium type, as it does have the flat windscreen on both decks. And if we just turn the box around, the reference number is OM42512, Volvo B7TL, East Lancs Viking, Cork City Council, Park and Ride. This bus service is also operated by Bus Eireann, as denoted on the decal at the front of the model, but we'll come to that in a moment. Also, I'd like to point out that compared to the other review of the standard liveried Volvo B70L in Bus Eireann livery, this has a revised tooling, and I will point this out later. So, just taking the model from the sleeve and bringing the box back into view just for a moment. This particular model is a limited edition of 2010 models produced worldwide. The certificate is numbered as 0542 and is a relatively low number in the production line. But likewise, I'm just going to pause the video for a moment whilst I remove the lid. But before I do, as you can see, this particular model does have a rear view window rather than a printed one like on the older tooling, and the engine compartment door does open. So, just a moment, a warm welcome back. Now that I've removed the Perspex lid, my camera should be able to focus more on the model rather than the glare and the reflections of the Perspex. But anyways, just like with the other model that I've covered, this one does have etched mirrors, window wipers, and also this version has a tree guard. Complete in the two-tone green with the red band Cork City Council livery, the black ash Park and Ride, complete with all corresponding details on the side of the model. I'm just going to do a very slow 360 degree rotation just to show off the absolutely stunning detail that this model has to offer. And it is a very nice model to come from Corgi. The rear bonnet door, or the engine room door, does open, but unfortunately I have no tools to remove this model from the stand to hand, so unfortunately I cannot show this. But likewise, I'm sure that most of you will agree that the revised tooling of this model, please excuse me, does look better than the original tooling, as the rear window is now a proper glaze window on the lower deck as opposed to just being painted. But anyways, very nice model. Well, that concludes my review of the Corgi Original Omnibus, Volvo B7TL, Eastlanx Millennium Viking, double-decker bus in the Cork City Council bus errand park and ride livery. I'm going to finish this with a perfect 10 out of 10. If you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. And thank you for watching. Have a good week, and stay tuned for another video coming soon. Bye for now.